service. I'm studying in 7th standard. And my topic is about food poverty. Yes, food poverty means reaching health and nutrition. Like food, we should take food like vegetables and fruits. Nowadays, people are taking more junk foods. I'll tell you a story about this. Once upon a time, there was a two boys there. One boy name is Ramesh and Suresh. They both are best friends and they avoid eating junk food. One day, with their friends, Krishna, by eating, he eat every day junk food and he got some disease. After that, he came to school and eating junk food and asked Suresh, want to eat this? No. Suresh told no. One time you eat this, otherwise you'll want to eat this for every day. Ramesh saw that and stopped Suresh to eat that. After a few days after, Suresh's mother sent her into soup store to buy some things. While that going time, he saw Krishna and Krishna called Suresh. Where are you going? Suresh asked Krishna, going for store to buy some things. What are you eating? Asked Suresh. I am eating sandwich. Do you want to taste it? No, I don't want to taste it. What time you taste this? You want to eat this forever. Suresh started to eat that and he had eaten it. He started laughing and I like. And say, he said, I like this food. Where you will get? I'll get from a food store. Oh, okay. Thank you for saying. After a few days, Suresh started to eat junk food. After a few months, he get cancer. The doctor told anytime he can expire. And he started crying. Ramesh came and asked, why you ate more junk food? Because of this, you get cancer. Why you ate more supplement? You asked Ramesh. Suresh told, Krishna told to eat this food one time. So I ate. Sorry, my friend, I can't do anything now. It's not in my hands, said Suresh. After that, he had been expelled. His parents and his friend started crying. And Ramesh scolded Krishna, why you told him to eat like this food? Then Krishna started crying. So by this story we can understand that should avoid junk food, otherwise we will get many type of diseases and cancers. So friends, avoid junk food and eat healthy food for every time. Be healthy and fit.